Boston Harbor. The Coast Guard has established a temporary security zone for all navigable. The waters of Milwaukee River within a 500 feet radius of the Daniel W. Holmes Memorial Bridge and all waters of Lake Michigan within Milwaukee Harbor, including the Lakeshore State Park Inlet and Discovery World Lagoon. The area is enclosed by a line connecting the following points, starting at 43 degrees, 02.276 north, 087 degrees, 53.705 west. Then northeast to 43 degrees, 02.311 north, 087 degrees, 53.319 west. Then south to 43 degrees, 01.601 north, 087 degrees, 53.323 west. Then west to 43 degrees, 01.560 north, 087 degrees, 53.717 west. Then north to origin. This security zone will be in effect from 2 p.m. to 9 p.m. on October 1st, 2024. Vessels must not enter, anchor, or transit within this security zone during this time, in which it is enforced without the permission of the captain of the port or on-sea representative. For further details, contact the Coast Guard the Patrol Commander via Channel 16, VHF-FM. Break. This is Coast Guard Lake Michigan out.